So welcome to day 4, I think it is, of my LSAT journey. I'm speaking really low because on Tuesdays and Thursdays this semester, I get home really, really late, and everybody in my house is asleep. So realistically, it's risky to record this video without waking anybody up, but I do it for all of you, I guess, all 6 of you currently. Today was a busy day. I had my 10:50 to 12:05 class, which was pretty good. Got back a paper. I got an A-, which for that class means I'm just, like, on track to get an A, because he grades pretty difficultly. But getting an A- there is actually pretty good, then, so that's good. Then I had lunch, I had 2 slices of pizza, also really good. And then after that, I went to the library at my school, and I stayed there from 1 until 5 o'clock. And you can guess what I was doing until then. 3.5 hours of LSAT prep, 30 minutes other work. And then I continued to do that other work for an hour just outside of the library because I needed a charger, so I went up to another place in my school where I could charge stuff and do work at the same time. Just the library was quieter. And in my 3.5 hours, I finished up the introduction to logic. I finished up the quizzes, the mixed quizzes. I think I only got 1 wrong, and that's because of a stupid mistake on my part, and it wasn't even really wrong. It's just in my translation, I included a negative embedded within one of my letters when it should have been outside. But regardless, I would have came up with the same meaning. It would just wasn't as simple as it could have been. I started getting into assumptions and weakening questions. And I've, out of the 15 questions on 7 Sage that they have, I got 13 out of 15 right off the bat with not much experience with those assumption questions. To be honest, I wasn't even completely sure what I was looking for. It was just from the analogy that they used that I could really understand that you just need to target the support and not the premise or conclusion. If one of the answer choices is for weakening questions, is targeting the conclusion or the premise, it has to be wrong. It has to be attacking the support, the main thing that they're trying to get at. Like, you don't try to counter their argument like you intuitively would for any argument to, like, make it invalid. Just be like, okay, yeah, okay, this, but this. So you're just trying to go against their support, not really what they're trying to conclude or say. Just accept all of that as true, whatever. Say, okay, but in spite of that, this, and that would be your best, that would be your answer choice for the weakening questions. Anyways, that's all I really did today. Then after I studied, I had 2 classes, and it's currently 10:41 at night, and I'm eating dinner, and to the side of me, actually, wait, hold up. So, yeah, pork chops and some pasta. So, I'm gonna finish eating dinner, and basically just relax for the rest of the night. It's been a long day. I haven't really stopped since 1 p.m. This is the first time I got to myself. First instance I have time for myself. So tomorrow's a new day. I'm currently about over 25 hours done with the 7 Sage prep course. So yeah, very close to 26, I'm guessing, because 3.5 hours. But yeah, so I guess with that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you all for watching. I hope your day went great. Keep on the good work, guys. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.